I enjoy family medicine because I feel like it has the most variety. If you specialize, it's just kind of the same thing over and over. And with family medicine, you can have, you know, injuries, chronic medication management, just illnesses. The list just goes on and on.